Sometimes I start missing you, cause you ain't nothing quite like you. Love like this keeps going and
going. Hey guys, welcome to my brand new channel. I'm Isabella Gia, and today I'm going to be doing what's on my iPhone 2019. So if you like this video, this is my first video, so show me some love in the comments. And if you like it, subscribe down below. For more content, I will be posting every Wednesday and Saturday and a bonus video throughout the week. Give this video a like and comment down below any video suggestions you would like me to do for you, and I will do them. So yeah, anyways, just subscribe if you like this video. That's all you gotta do. So, getting into the video. This is my iPhone. It's an iPhone 6S, which is considered like an old phone, but I really like it, and I only got it for Christmas in 2017, so I just got it recently, so it's new for me. It's in rose gold, and I just have this purple case from Amazon on it, and it's pretty protective, and then I have this donut pop socket. So yeah, let's get into the actual thing. So if I'm doing this right, I should put it here, I think, the screen recording. Anyways, so let me just screen record real quick. I can't talk. Okay, so this is my lock screen. It's just a photo from Punta Cana that I took, and yeah, I put "too rad to be sad" on it. I need to screen record again because that did not work out. Anyways, so then this is my home screen. It's just a picture of my dog on her birthday. Her Insta is at Lola Little Marky, so you should follow because all of her posts are super cute and you will enjoy. So then on the first page, I have camera, settings, regular things, but like, I have camera, settings, contacts, photos, I have notes, which I use for a lot of things, I have my mail, which I need to check, FaceTime, App Store, I have Snapchat, so yeah, guys, say hi to yourself. I have Pinterest, which I actually really like using. I find all my funny memes on here and like makeup looks and stuff. And I really like going on Pinterest. Then I have Spotify, which I really don't use because I have Apple Music, but I just have it just in case. And then I have clock with all my alarms on it. I have calculator. And then I have FaceTime / extra socials, and it only has two things in it, so it really doesn't make that big of a deal, but I have House Party, which is an app where you can FaceTime a bunch of your friends, and it's just like you can open the room that you're in, so that anybody that's in your room can invite their friends into it too, so it's called House Party, you know? So it's just a fun way to interact with a bunch of people and a bunch of your friends. And then I have Twitter, which I don't go on that often, but I do once in a while, and I like going on it. And then I have Instagram. You should go follow my Instagram. It's at It's Isabella Gio. So yeah, I just have my Instagram. I have Outlook, which is my emails. And then I have YouTube, which you're on right now. So yeah. Then to the next page, I have editing / YouTube. So on here I have Bitmoji, which is not editing, but look at my Bitmoji, it's kind of cute. It's actually kind of cuter than me, but it's fine. Yeah, so this is my Bitmoji. Love that for me. Anyways, then I have Visco, which I use to edit all of my photos for Instagram. I'm not gonna open that because it has a lot of photos on there. And then I have Fonto, which I use to make my thumbnails, and I use to make my banner and stuff. And then I have PixArt, which I used to use for Lola's account. I have iMovie, which I am like for editing. I have Viva Video to put like cool distortions on your videos and stuff like that. And then I have Magic Eraser, so you can make things into PNGs. I have YouTube Studio. I don't really have anything on it because I have no videos. Then I have InShot, which you can put like text, cooler text than iMovie on your videos. I am out of breath. Okay, then I have extras, which are just things that I don't use, like all the Apple apps and stuff. And then I have games. I only have 3 games. I have Subway Surfers, Episode, and Pen Run. A really basic game, but it can be fun, I guess, sometimes. Okay, I haven't played in a while, actually. But you just try to, like, move like this so that you can go faster, but you don't want to hit any of the, like, the things, I guess. Okay, I already died. Then I just have, the rest are, like, boring folders, but the next thing I have is, like, school/tech. So I have Google Classroom, I have Google Docs, and OneNote, so I use that all for school. And then I have Duolingo on here, which is, like, an app for learning different languages. So I currently only know English and French, so that's great, but I was learning Italian, but I kind of quit. So yeah. Oh, I didn't even say, bottom of my phone I have Apple Music, I have phone, text messages, and Safari. So yeah, that's all on my phone. Well, that's it for my what's on my iPhone 2019. So I hope you enjoyed. I don't have that many fun of apps, but kind of just basic apps. If you guys enjoyed that, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thumbnail time.